It doesn't really vibrate much.
No, but you should be able to feel it a little.
Turn your Joy-Con 90 degrees to find where the vibration feels a bit different, and hold that position.
Rose is really good at this, be careful. Oh, she's already got two. It's 2-0. Who's gonna get in the safe first? Be the comeback of the century. Nope, it's over.